We Hindus, when we are inspired, we become sadhus, not terrorists. In some religion, when people get over-inspired by their religion, they become missionaries and convert others. In some religion, when they get over-inspired by their religion, they become terrorists and kill others. In Hinduism, when we become over-inspired, we become sadhus and start meditating to achieve enlightenment.